augmentation is a surgery nowadays desired more and more to get a beautiful profile, both in proportion and overall beautiful as such. So the indications for chin augmentation is not only a recessed chin, but also people who have fatty neck, it appears as if the chin has recessed, and people who have long nose, even in these patients, if the chin is augmented, the overall profile becomes more in proportion. So chin augmentation can be both surgical and non-surgical. In non-surgical, what is used is basically fillers, hyaluronic acid, which is good enough, the only drawback being that it's temporary and it has to be repeated every year or a year and a half. With surgical implants, the procedure is more permanent, so that's the advantage over non-surgical. In surgical chin augmentation, we use a high cohesive gel, which is silicone, and the implant is placed through an incision in the gingivobuccal sulcus. So it's a hidden incision, not visible to the eyes, and we, through this incision, we go inside over the periosteum, we reach the mandible, and the implant is placed in proportion over the mandible and fixed to the mandible. So with this short surgery, you get an overall beautiful profile. The procedure is completed in about an hour or so. The patient can go back home the same evening. He can resume his normal activities from next day onwards. There'll be swelling and bruising, which will take a couple of weeks to settle down. There'll be some discomfort, for which he'll be given analgesics. Besides, other than these, there's no other complication or no other downtime involved with this surgery. So with this short procedure of about an hour, men will get a more stronger and more handsome looking jaw, and females will get a more overlooking face, which is the ideal facial shape which every woman desires.